So a few years ago, Laura and I got tickets to go to Bonnaroo. We get there, we set up our tents, and we start, you know, wandering around, starting to meet people.
Having a great time. Unfortunately, Aunt Flo decided to come and surprise me, and I was like, great. So I go into Caitlin's bag, get a tampon, because she had everything, go to the porta potty, do my business.
So we're drinking, and then these guys are like, hey, we're staying in VIP. You girls want to come? We're like
totally. Yeah, we're allowed to go to VIP.
Yes.
And they're cute-ish. The one guy, my guy, was...
He was okay.
He was good enough.
It was all right. My guy was, I don't know. He had nice eyes, but the rest of him was kind of...
A blob.
Yeah, he had a weird body. Whatever, they were good enough.
They were nice.
So we're like, okay, we'll meet you there in 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Cool, and we're like,
we're just going to freshen up and look all pretty for you. At this point, I'm really starting to feel funny. The lights started getting super bright and like intense. And I just felt like I was almost going into quicksand. Like,
you kind of did look like that.
I was very confused.
I don't understand. I'm like, we just drank alcohol. Like, you shouldn't be feeling this way. So I'm like, well, retrace your steps of the day. Like, what happened?
We were drinking with those guys, changed my tampon.
Wait, where did you get your tampon?
From your backpack.
Laura, that tampon had all of our drugs in it for the entire weekend. What? So I kind of learned how to sneak certain things in that you're not really supposed to bring in, like AKA drugs. I put the drugs into the tampon.
I just want to feel normal.
Calm down, it's okay.
I have drugs in my vagina.
Where's the medic tent? Someone's like, that way.
I can't see anything normal at this point. The grass is just going, ah.
I'm just like, shut up and take my arm. I'm gonna get you to the medic tent. Come. I run into the beer tent and I'm just like, out of my way. I need to find the medic tent. And all the beer people point this way. Is this the medic tent?
Yeah, it's the medic tent. I accidentally put a tampon that was full of drugs up inside of me.
Tommy, get over here. You gotta hear this story.
Yeah. So they're getting Laura all hooked up, and this paramedic is kind of like, oh, what are you doing later tonight? And I was just like, well, probably not much other than this. You know, we're all partying back at our tents if you want to, like, come by. And I'm like, okay. This paramedic's kind of cute. He's got these really nice eyes.
Just so you know, Caitlin usually makes out with every single, well, you do. She makes out with a lot of guys a lot of the time, no matter what.
Whatever. So I go back with them. We're having a good time. And then they're like, hey, you want to try this moonshine? I was just like, well,
does when a bear in the woods?
Yeah. This is strawberry. I'm like, oh, I love strawberry. Okay. Here, try this. This one's apple pie. Then me and the paramedic looking into each other's eyes, and I proceed to projectile vomit, like out of The Exorcism. Like
a demon.
Like a fire hose into all over him.
The next morning, I wake up and there's Caitlin, passed out, hooked up to an IV. And he looked over at me and he said,
we have three more nights of this.